What's going on, everybody? Back with a brand new video. Thank you all of you guys, so much for wishing me a happy birthday on the 29th. It means a lot to me. I don't think I've ever had that many people wish me a happy birthday in my life. So it's awesome. Thank you guys so much for that. And you guys thought I was going to forget about the Lady Gaga live VMA performance? No. Say no more. I'm about to do it right now. You know what? I think I'm going to split this up into maybe three videos because I think she performs three songs. Not sure, maybe three or two. But I don't want to get copyrighted, so if one gets posted and when the other one doesn't, then you probably know we got blocked, and that's sad to say, but you know what, MTV, they got the copyright stuff, but yada, 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 doesn't matter anymore. But anyways, Twitter, you guys blew it up on Twitter. You've been following me, I've been following you back, we've been interacting, and I'm loving every day of it, so keep on doing that if you guys want to, it's awesome. Follow me on Instagram, subscribe if you're new if you want. And also, guys, I got a new sponsorship. Guys, I got a sponsorship with the coldest water bottle or the coldest water, and my code is down below. Use Silky for 10% off. If you want to buy anything, you don't have to. There's also free giveaways like every month, so they're free enter. Links down below. And I also have all the products on display soon in the background once my care package comes in. But anyways, if you guys want to support me, go on there, go on the site, click the links below, and buy. But anyways, guys, let's jump into this. This is already like a 1 minute intro. You guys don't care about that, so I'm going to do all of this, like I said, in one go, but if I have to split the video, because some videos are getting blocked, so that'd be sucking for me. Let's go. I don't even know what to expect. I don't even have cable anymore, so I gotta wait till this drops. On the way, a performance by Britney Spears and NSYNC. Damn, 1999, is that saying? Or this is 999, I don't even know. Oh, okay, I see what they did there. Also, I just want to pause real quick because how are they going to do this? I didn't see any spoilers or anything, but I want to know how they're going to do this with Corona going on. Like Corona, Chronica, Chromatica, you know what's going on, Chronica? is that her? Okay, I like how they're wearing the mask though. And you know Lady Gaga, she's got to spice it up a little bit. Okay. Mannequin room. Taking the pole dancing classes. I like how artsy this is at first. It's like Swan Lake. Here we go. What song? We gotta turn this up. Guys, I tried to make my background not as cluttered because you guys were blaming me for last time, so. Don't judge. Gotta put the arm. Everybody! Put your hands up! Chromatica! Alright, I just want to pause. Look at these like even in the music videos, her outfits are on point. And look at the mask. It's like doing the little like sonar looking wave thing to show that she's talking or singing. You know, Lady Gaga, she put on a performance. She's always alive singing. I want to see her live, no lie. Okay, 911. 911. The hiss thrups. I know you guys love the hiss thrups. Not by her, but by me. Low key. Cause I'm the one. Let me change real quick. What the? Hold up. What? How did they do that? No. Okay, I think I know what they did. Low-key, I think it's just a green screen added on. Looks like the same outfit, just purple. Do a free ride. Desperate, show me a real good time. Be free and fall.
Rain,
Rain on me, rain, rain, rain on me, rain, rain. Is it ever the night of my life? Rain on me, rain, rain, rain on me. Alright, I'm interested to see what they're gonna do for Ari's part. This is probably one of my favorite songs of Chromatica. This one's Stupid Love. Just every single song on the album did not flop. It was every single Chromatica song was bop, bop, bop. Not gonna lie, this. Oh, here she comes! Alright, before I ruin myself. Not gonna lie, this song is on my gym playlist and I listen to it every morning. To the way to the gym to get hyped up. I love it that much. All right, Ari, what do you got? Let's see the outfit. Ah, she got the mask on too. Look how so, she got the black mask on. I need to find one of those. I only got these. I only got the little white cloth ones. I need to find me a black one so I can look stylish. But let's reset. I'm getting way too hyped. I'm sweating right now. You know it's Ari when she does that little humming too. Ooh, look at the dance move, look at the boots! My mind! Went down on me! Alright, even with the mask on for both of them, they're low-key still killing it. Like, you would think the mask would make it a little muffled, you know? But they're still killing it, so... They probably had to practice a lot, because I know I walked around Disney World with a mask on. I'm talking way too much. But I walked around Disney World with a mask on, and I cannot breathe. So, props to them. Went down on me! But at least someone died. Rain on me, rain, rain, rain on me, rain, rain. Rain on me. Kill it. Kill it. They are both so great at singing. Hands up to the sky. I'm in your galaxy. What is she doing right now? Fly. No, no, me, do not me. Lady, what are you doing? She's like doing sign language at the same time. Galaxy. And then we got Ari coming in on her. Damn! She's like, hell yeah, you killed that. Damn. Fix that. Yep, you can't be having the nose shown. Damn, they killed that. That's crazy. See, is this Stupid Love? Before we get into that one. I wonder, because this was virtual, I think, right? So there was probably no crowd in the actual, like, realistic crowd in the crowd. So it's probably all... fake sound, but whatever. What's next? Stupid Love, I think. Look at that walk. She walks fierce. Wait, maybe that is a real crowd. What the? Who's gonna hear him? I'm interested to know what they actually did for that. They got their big brain. Big brain! Yeah, I think it's a real crowd. That's interesting. Ooh, we got the like acoustic version of it? Thing four! The door. Gotta have faith in me. Yes! She killed it. Freak out, freak out. Look at me. Get down, that's when she does that. I'm loving this version. If I could whistle, you know how they do that? Oh my god. I'm getting like, dude, look at this. You can see the hair sticking up on my hand right now. Mm-hmm. Love yourself.
Love who you are. Be kind. Mask up.
Mask up. Be brave. Hold up, hold up, hold up. She said mask up, guys. Ladies and gents, she said. She said mask up. We follow Queen Monster. Mama Monster.
Too big and stupid. I want you so bad.
Pain. Damn, it's coming off. The mask coming off.
Get down. Look at me.
Oh my god.
No.
Wow. She is killing it. And she out. Oh my god. And I guess look how the virtual fans tuning in. That's awesome. And then back where it all started. What'd you just throw? Wow. Everybody, if you're watching this right now and you made it to the end, please clap. Standing ovation clap right now. Wow, that was something else, guys. I'm sweating, and I got the mask on, and it's hard to hear me right now. And they just did that for a whole 9-minute live performance. So I could imagine what they're going through right now. Oh my god, that is talent beyond belief. I want to see Lady Gaga live. She is next on my bucket list to see live. Once all this Corona, COVID goes away, I'm buying tickets. You know what? Giveaway. No, I'm playing. I can't afford that. But that's, wow. Her, Ari, like, we got to watch Rain on Me one more time. Hitting them notes! Oh, yeah! Wait, where's the ending part where she did the one? Right there. Look at that. She's like, you just killed that, girl. You just killed it. Anyways, guys, Lady Gaga VMA live performance. I hope you enjoyed my reaction. If you're new here, please subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. Respond to everybody back. And I follow everybody back. This is crazy. I'm so glad. My mom was, I was with her the other day on my birthday. And she's like, have you seen the VMA performance at Lady Gaga? She just absolutely destroyed it. Like, she murdered it. And I was like, I haven't. Don't ruin it. So, true story right there. With that being said, though, If you do want to use my code, code Silky, coldest water, go buy yourself some gear. It's better than Yeti. Not playing, I can't say that. But anyways, it's good, trust me. And I wouldn't be advertising or sponsoring it if I didn't enjoy it myself. But with that being said, hopefully, I'm going to try uploading this as one giant clip. It's only 15 minutes long. It's very entertaining. But if it gets blocked, then I'm going to have to chop it up. So I guess we'll see what happens. But with that being said, I'm hungry. I'm going to go Chipotle. If you made it to the end of the video, comment if you do like Chipotle and what do you get for your order. So we'll leave it at that. And that being said, I'll see you guys later. And I love all of you. Peace.